Teresa Stoll, congratulations. First gold here in Tbilisi. Tell us how you feel.
Thank you very much. It was great today, and I woke up and I felt great. The first fight was really fast, and it's different because at home you have the crowd behind you and a lot of fans and family, and here you can fight more free. Because you don't have so much pressure, it's different, but it's great as well, yes.
The last time you won a gold medal was in Düsseldorf, your home event, last year. This is your second one. How has the journey been since last year?
Yeah, in Düsseldorf it was a surprise because, I felt good, but it's something different to fight at home and have the crowd behind you. It was great to win there, and then you get confidence, and then step in the next competitions, and it all went good, and now I'm here and I'm really happy.
That's great. In the final you were against the top seed and ranked 4 in the world, Helen Reseva, a very tough competitor. How was that, and what did you think before you faced her?
Yeah, she's really strong, and we already fought against each other. And today I woke up and actually I felt really good. And the first fight went good, and then I knew today maybe I can win gold, and now it happened.
Excellent. Along the way you did compete also against your sister, your twin sister.
Yes.
And tell us about this contest, and also about your, over the years, how you've helped each other, or how did it help today?
Yeah, honestly, it's never nice to fight against your sister, but actually we knew it because we were seated on the third place and the sixth place, and then we saw the draw yesterday, and we knew, maybe it will happen again, and it's not nice, but actually we warm up together and we always train together. We have to fight against each other, and that's judo.
What does it mean for German women's judo, and you have a few names in this competition, you are one of the emerging top contenders. What does it tell us about the team?
It's great. I think we are a strong team, and we are good friends, and we like to train together, and
What are your plans from here on in, Teresa, and what's your focus for the rest of the year?
I've been to Japan with my sister 2 weeks before, and then we came here to fight, and then I have a short break of 1 week, and then we start the preparation for the Europeans, and then we will see what happens.
Excellent. Thank you very much, Teresa. Congratulations once again.